Hi, I'm Kitty Kitty Honey, and this is my walkthrough for Clock Tower Part 3. This is the first time I'm talking. Hi, YouTube-y peoples. Anyways, we're exploring Barrow's Mansion. Barrow's is from that crappy new one. Barrow's, I don't care. Anyways, they have nothing to do with each other. If you're wondering why I keep running, and I know it's not recommended, but, I don't know, I mean, I have no patience. I mean, God, like, they should have made her walk faster, which is why I'm like a turbo whore. I keep hitting the turbo button, and I'm sorry if people get mad at me for it, but, you know, have a cookie. They're homemade. So right now, I'm looking for the phone room. It changes between this room down here, which, is probably the religious library. And, yeah. Here's the phone room. I use the gold key. So you gotta expect the drink. Oh, someone's getting drunk earlier. And I wanna explore that over there, that suit of armor, because I'm mean, and I really would like it if she checked the phone. Well, the phone's unplugged, but it's still ringing. Oh, that's my friend. Ah, ooh. Laura. Run! Run from dead peoples. We don't like dead peoples. I sure as hell don't. Well, I like to poke them. Hee hee. Poke. Anyways, let's look for Waldo in here, man. Let's see, sometimes Scissorman will pop where that cat is, you know, believe it or not. The truth is, it was all orchestrated by the cat, we just don't know it. Ooh, ceremony key. Dolly, I love dollies. This dolly can kill you, though. Right now, since I'm tired, like, he could kill me, but you can be cheap here, watch. Okay, not now, wait. When it starts to panic, on the bottom left of the screen, head towards the switch in the door, and it'll glitch, or it'll hit the door, I'm not sure. Or maybe your head, back of your head's made of steel. Seriously, how can a doll kill you? This is a magic doll. A mystical wonder. Oh, Bobby, hi. I'm real excited to see Bobby, aren't I? Run! Run! I really don't need this now. I really just wanted to go in there. Come on! Don't trip! I hate it when she trips. Come on, let's go. I'm gonna jump out the window. Let me see if I can jump out the window. Aww. See, my friend didn't fall out the window, and sucks. Take that, you little kid. You know, if one of my friends fell out the window and a mass murderer was chasing me, I definitely would, like, jump out that window. I show no allegiance when it comes to being chased by psychotic killers. Especially if they're psychotic killer chickens from space. And there are so many places to go. I don't recommend the bathrooms because he'll get you. There's that closet room I went into way earlier with insecticide where you can either throw the other can of insecticide at him, which is kind of funny, and kill you if you're tired. Or you could hide on that closet part. Or you could do this. Just wait for him to leave. Which he'll be doing about now? I have to go over here. Nope! Okay, I guess he didn't see me getting off. Which is a good thing. I don't know, maybe it's a glitch too. I wish I could move like that. Time to Look at that. Aw, way to go, Jennifer. You knock over somebody's bookshelf. No wonder they want to kill you. Yeah, time will cause adherence does mean Bobby will go apes. Ape nutters if he, hears the bells. He's like a... I don't know if it's like a bad Pavlov dog effect, maybe. I don't know why he goes nutters, but he does. Now I'm gonna look for the ceremony room, and I'm gonna play with my staff. Ring my bell. Yeah, it does look like the mural. That's right, you put it there. What was that sound? Now we're gonna go upstairs, and we're gonna go to that place where I forgot to go to. Where you find... Open Sesame. Can you guess who this is? I'll give you a cookie. Papa! Papa! It's holding a piece of paper. It looks like a memo. She knows it's her dad, but she calls it it. November 10th, 1986. Wow, I was born a year later. This is the third day I, Dr. Walter Simpson, have been in here. I will not last long. Before I die, I will record this. Well, that's morbid. There are twin children who are a blemish on this world. When the lady was called to give birth, I was called to this house. She gave birth to two chill, no demons, comma. When they were born, they ate my right hand. Well, they were hungry, man. Being born makes you hungry. They were ill, their bodies deformed. They should have died, but they lived. I should have tried to... Well, you're not Bruce Campbell, so... Breathing is painful. They're in a cradle under stars. Jennifer, Jennifer, Jennifer. So here you find out the mistress of the house is Mary. You know, I always wondered something, like, in the second install, like, there was a new version of this game where you could find her mom. But... And she's a zombie. I really wish I could play that, you know, and see the zombie mom. I know I'm a nerd. That's okay. My mom's a zombie too. I totally sympathize with her then. And doggy. It's a mean doggy. Why are you barking, chimoso perro? Let's go. Ah, I messed up. No. Save the turkeys. Save the turkeys.